What's your New Year's solution? Want you maybe to lose weight? Want you to live healthier? Or want you to exercise more? What you think about to become vegan? Veganism is a lifestyle where you don't eat meat, dairy, and eggs. If this been crazy to you? Let me then explain what meat, dairy, and eggs actually mean. Meat is the dead, dismembered corpse of an animal. It is the flesh of another being. Dairy is the secretion of another living being. The titty fluid. And the eggs being the periods. It comes from the asshole. Menstruation sickness hole of the chicken is not a place where I come from. But let me now be serious. Actually, the animal agriculture is also the biggest cost of global warming, because around something like 51 to 80% of all the CO2 produced by the plant and by humans come actually not from cars. That's around something like 14% or something like that. The amount of CO2 created by animal agriculture, that's around something like 51 to 80%. To produce one hamburger, you need to you produce around something like America style hamburger. You destroy and burn, and thereby create around something. You release something like 165 cubes of CO2 directly in the oxygen, directly in the CO in the atmosphere. You also, by eating 1 pound of meat, you cost to produce 1 pound of meat, you need something like 60 pound wheat, and it's around something like 2,500 gallons of water, and around something like around 1.5 acres of rainforest, and about something like 80 kilograms of CO2. It is also extremely detrimental for your health. Actually, animal products being the main cause of all major diseases. I don't give about if you give yourself a disease, but I think that you don't have the right to harm other living beings in order to help harm yourself, because we murder, and if you don't like the word murder is a euphemism, slaughter is a euphemism for murder. They are cut one knife between the throat of the animals and hang them upside down on the slaughterhouse floor, and they also inseminate, what being an euphemism for rape actually, so that their milk can be stolen and give to the public. And if they can't produce milk anymore, then they're being also put to the execution chambers that we shall call, euphemistically call, slaughterhouses. And the gases also, just like Himmler actually have done, Imlek kwam om the great idea to guess the victims of the Holocaust by because he found it too depressing to see how the Jews being executed in the name of him. So he came with the absolutely bullshit idea to let the Nazis feel less harmed about the treatments of the Jews. So I create the gas chambers. Same things we do with other animals. That's the reason that some vegans called it the animal holocaust. Because the Nazis come on the idea. They get the idea from the watching the how the animals been treated in the animal industry. Also, Himmler was a murderer of chickens before he became the right hand of Adolf Hitler. Be murdering around something like worldwide, something like 150 billion animals, only to separate the veggies of the meat eaters. And that's also a reason why you can become vegan. Any person can save around some 12,000 animals around their lifetime. You can save so much animals from living a horrible, terrible life of misery. You can also try to convince people, other people, to stop it. We have not to forget that slavery was also once legal. Just like it was also once legal to rape children and molest women. We have to fight that fight for them, for the victims. With one kind of equality, you will always create another form of equality. Universal compassion to any living being is the only guarantee of morality. As long as there being one discrimination, and speciesism is the beginning of all discrimination. If you not know what speciesism means, speciesism is the belief that humans be superior to other animals and therefore have the right to torment and abuse any species they choose. This is a very arrogant mindset, just like the mindset of the slave masters that always make excuses for harming the others. Fine, but that's something that I always find so weird, that pacifists around the whole history want to fight for the rights of violent individuals. Let me not forget that the Democrats being in the time of the freedoms of slavery, according to Malcolm X, there was more racist than from the Republican Party. Let me not forget that. You can talk a good game, but it don't mean nothing. The only thing that means something is your actions. If you claim to give about justice and you and equality and righteous, and you do hypocritical, violent things, you've been a big controversial man. And you deserve to have the same things onto you. I cannot bring it in a lighter way. Or in a harder way. The most greatest thing you can do in this new year is become vegan. Make that your new goal. Go to adapt.org. Animals deserve absolutely protection today and tomorrow. The website of the great animal rights activist Gary Yourofsky. He's my hero. And don't feel offensive by the way he talks. Sometimes he say maybe things that you don't like. Just like I say some things maybe you don't, also don't like. But it don't mean that it don't be the truth. Get you it? Get you my point? I hope you get it. And I see you next time. Get not to subscribe to my Instagram, my YouTube and my other social medias. And forget not to hit that red subscribe button and that symbol on side of it, so that you don't miss anything of my stuff. I make mostly any day a video, so check it out. I've also an arts channel and I have an vegan cooking channel that we need in the description below. Check it out. Check that also out as well. And I see you next time. Go vegan. Do other living beings and animals can be qualified as other living beings no matter how you look to it. In 2012, there are actually a group of scientists that proved that animals and humans have the same count of consciousness as humans have. So treat them just like you want to be treated. Be kind instead of to be cruel. And go vegan. What's the excuse for causing the least amount of harm possible on this planet?